Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create sea cleaner game in MIT App Inventor. So here we go, and let's click on the start new project, and my project name is sea cleaner app or game, and click on OK. You can just select the toolkit to export because we need a lot of components, so let's click on. So as you can see, that's our first screen. Okay, so in the left side you'll find the layout, so let's have some layouts. So I'm going to use your one vertical arrangement, and I'm going to make this with this fill parent like this. Under this so under this vertical arrangement, I'm going to use your one horizontal arrangement like this, and make this height and width is fill parent like this. And I'm going to use your one more horizontal arrangement again, and what I'll do, I'll just make copy and paste. Okay, this one. So in the another one, I'm going to use here the C. I want to display the C here, and I need one more horizontal arrangement that I'll use for the buttons. I'll make this with this fill parent like this. Okay, and I'm going to use the user interface first button, and I'll just design this button to like numeric value 5. I'm going to make this, you know, any pink or something, font bold like this, and make this at least 20. Okay, and I'm going to use here two more buttons, but this button is like multiple. You can use the this one button use for, you can use this button for sound. You can turn off and turn on the sound like this. I'm going to make this thing in a center like this. Okay, center and align solid center. Then these are the buttons, so you can just, you know, change the color like orange for the sound. You can make it bluish or something. It's because sound, and this is 5. This is the numeric value that show you the, you know, how many plastic remaining in the sea, because we are cleaning here the plastics from the sea. Okay, now we need to display the sea here. So how can we do this? So I'm going to use here the canvas layout, and you will see the drawing animation. Just drag and drop the canvas and make this with this fill parent. Now I'm gonna change the canvas background image. Okay, so you will see here the background image is here. Okay, like this background image, upload file, choose file, paste here. So this is the C. Okay, so I need here, you know, this should be, you know, height that should be at least 60%, so we can see that proper C like this. Okay, and for this I have one more image, and I'm gonna make this horizontal to the background image, something the boat image, something like. So choose file. I have one guy who sits on the boat like this. Okay, and we need here one, you know, one more you know, you can see the image. So I'm gonna use the image split in the center of that C, and that image is like a, you know, hook. Okay, so that can catch the plastics. So you see, this is the hook, so I'm going to use this and click on OK. So I need to, you know, use this hook is that should be smaller, so I'm going to use that height is like 100 pixel, and you know, with this I'm going to use the only 30 pixel. It'll look like this. Then now this is our hook, this is our C, this is our boatman. So now what I will need to do, I need some plastics balls, so I'm gonna use the balls as a plastic like this, and you can just define their radius. So I'm gonna define this radius to 10, and you can now, you know, change the color of this plastics. Like I'm gonna use your multiple balls like this, 1 2 3 4 5 like this. Okay, and you can, you know, change the radius of all these ball as you wish, like whatever you want to use like this. Okay, someone is small, someone bigger like this. So these are the plastics. Now that's the overall design. Okay, now I need one media here, because we need to add media. So I'm going to use the one player for the background music. I'm going to use the one sound for whenever someone hook the catch the plastic, so then we will use here the sound. Okay, so that's the overall design. Okay, now in the next part we will learn how we can do the block coding for that overall game. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt on the design part, so So just comment on the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.